The Supreme Court hears a plea on the spike of child trafficking amid lockdown. Petition was filed by NGO Bachpan Bachao Andolan. The CJI has observed that contractors must make a list of employees and ensure that no child labour is employed. The CJI also observed that only policing in this case will not do, and that is not sufficient. The Supreme Court has issued a notice to the centre and will hear the matter in 2 weeks. Joining me to talk about this information is Meenakshi Bhanja on the phone line. Yes, Meenakshi.
Well, it is a very important plea and filed by the Bachpan Bachao Andolan, highlighting a very new aspect of the lockdown, which is this. We have seen a spike in child trafficking cases, according to the PIL filed by Bachpan Bachao Andolan, which has resonated with the Supreme Court because the court has agreed to the request of advocate Mr. Phulka, who is appearing for the NGO Bachpan Bachao Andolan, to list the matter urgently after 2 weeks in view of the fact that child trafficking is majorly on the rise since lockdown. And like you rightly mentioned, the Chief Justice of India has made some important observations. He has further asked for the petitioner to suggest mechanisms so as to control the market of child labour and prevent contractors from employing children. The Chief Justice has also observed that the solicitor and the government must also reflect on taking wide-ranging steps. And the Solicitor General Tushar Mehta has assured the Chief Justice of India orally that he will indeed sit down with Mr. Phulka and do more research and homework on this issue before the Supreme Court takes it up next in 2 weeks' time.
Thanks, Meenakshi, for giving us the latest on this story.